More and more in recent years, the kitchen has become the focal point of most homes. That's why everybody wants their kitchens to be not only functional, but also designed to fit their lifestyles. At Artisan Kitchens and Baths, they have the design team that can create seriously the kitchen of your dreams. Let's head over there to check out a unique feature for the kitchen that has many Western New Yorkers falling in love.
If a new kitchen is in your future, Artisan Kitchens and Baths on Amherst Street in Buffalo is the place you'll want to check out to see the latest styles and features in kitchens today. They have everything laid out in their beautiful showroom, including a coffee maker that just may make the perfect cup of coffee.
At Artisan Kitchens and Baths, anything you could think of, you have possible in a kitchen. And Jeff, I know you just told me that you could build me a coffee house. And so this is the Miele coffee system?
Yes, this is the Miele coffee system. It's a complete coffee system for the home. You can grind the beans, warm the beans, brew the coffee, brew whatever you like. What's your choice today, Janet?
Some of the best coffee I've ever had. So take me through this. I think I feel like a cappuccino.
Okay.
But I can't believe how beautiful this could be installed into a kitchen and how nice it looks like you're ready to go. You could be your own barista.
It's pretty simple.
Uh-huh.
I'm just going to turn the power on. And one of the things that is important to do with making coffee at home is to make sure that you serve your coffee in a hot cup.
Right.
So this machine is going into the heating phase right now.
So you're going to heat my coffee up even, the coffee cup?
We're going to heat the cup up with hot water, and then we're going to put it into a full grind mode, a pre-wetting mode, and then a brew mode. And then at the beginning, it's actually going to add some steamed milk to it, because if you'd like a cappuccino, I think I could make you one.
You know, it's funny because the name Miele is the creme de la creme of coffee makers. This is the one that everybody dreams about.
Yeah, they're a great product. Miele products originate from Germany. All the parts from Miele are built by Miele employees. Nuts, bolts, screws, wires, everything is built by a Miele employee.
In
their factory.
This has to be like what the talk of somebody's kitchen would be in terms of putting in your own coffee system, a Miele coffee system, and then just on demand, you're making all the coffee anybody would want.
Absolutely. It has the ability to make many different forms of coffee, whether it's espresso or cappuccino, macchiato, they're all available. So we're going to heat your cup now.
Okay. And so this is just going to be the hot water going in the cup to heat it?
Correct. We want to serve coffee in a hot cup all the time for the best taste and overall performance.
If somebody's watching right now and they're designing their kitchen, this is something they should think about before they do the final design so they've got the space laid out for the Miele coffee system.
Yes, this is a true built-in model, so it's important that at the design phase of their kitchen remodel that they consider this and where they want to have it, whether it's in a kitchen or a butler's pantry or even in the bedroom.
Right, you've done this in the bedroom even, huh?
Yes, we sure have.
You know, this seems like one of those things, like everybody loves their coffee maker, and this seems like this would be the perfect finish to somebody's brand new kitchen.
Yeah, absolutely. It's such a comforting thing to be able to have this available at any time, to have barista ability in your kitchen 24 hours a day, seven days a week.
The only thing that's missing right now is the coffee house music.
Yeah.
You know?
We could blend the music to the type of bean that we're using.
I love it. Now, you were telling me before that, and we're steaming the milk right now for my cappuccino, you were telling me that for a couple that both goes out and gets their coffee in the morning, this would pay for itself in a year.
Yeah, if you're spending $10 or $11 a day at a local coffee house, doesn't take long for that to add up, and you'll reach the cost of this probably in about a year.
And I love the way you have everything so built in and beautifully designed, and that's what you do at Artisan Kitchens and Baths.
Yeah, we provide full service design, installation, everything that a customer would need to do for their new kitchen.
I just have to do one more thing with the Miele coffee system, and that's taste the coffee.
Okay.
Oh,
here you go.
Thank you.
Take it away.
I feel like you have to call my name so I can pick up my cup of coffee. Amazing cup of coffee. Miele, I love it. Thanks,
Great.
Jeff.
Thank you.
The Miele coffee system is just one of the many features you can see at Artisan Kitchens and Baths. If you're thinking about designing a new kitchen in your home, I suggest you stop by their showroom to check out all they have to offer.
Artisan Kitchens and Baths is located at 200 Amherst Street in Buffalo. And if you've never been to their showroom, it is the perfect place to get ideas for your next kitchen or remodel. You can find out more about all they have to offer by checking them out on the web at artisankitchensandbaths.com. You can also give them a call at 873-4100. Artisan Kitchens and Baths, design your kitchen, design your life. Coming up next, we're going to talk to Steinberg Law Firm, offering quality representation for workers. compensation, and work-related injuries. Stay with us. Western New York Living will be right back.
This segment of Western New York Living was paid for by Artisan Kitchens and Baths.